Hey guys, and welcome back to one new tutorial. This is Ketul Patel, and today we are going to see that what is symmetric cipher model. So it is basically a cipher model in information security. So let's start the tutorial and see what is symmetric cipher model. To the summer of love. So we will see symmetric cipher model. I will explain symmetric cipher model by a diagram. So what actually happened is there is a sender. And sender is from suppose X company. Now this sender has to communicate with its client, say receiver. It is his client Y. Now sender need to send data to receiver, but this data is somewhat confidential, so it's need not to be cracked by any hacker in between this network or is network. So now what sender will do is sender will use some algorithms. He will use symmetric cipher model. So now sender will do is sender will gather his data. He will put his data into a algorithm. Let's suppose he has a algorithm DES or any other strong algorithm might be developed by that company X. But for now, let's suppose sender have an algorithm of DES and sender have a key to lock this algorithm. Now sender has collected his data and sent to algorithm and put a lock on his data. Now this key need anyone to read this data needs this key. Now what sender will do is sender will send, or let's suppose sender will tell his client that I am sending you a data, but you need a key to unlock it. So now sender has the key, receiver has the key sent by the sender. Now this is an algorithm, this is a data which is encrypted by an algorithm. Now through a data path this data is transmitted. So let's suppose here on this path a hacker attacked the data. Now the data which sender was sending was hello, but due to this DES algorithm applying multiple logics, this data become something like this. So now if even the hacker has the data, he will get this string and he doesn't know how to decrypt this. He doesn't know what which type of algorithm is applied. So this data is not used, or it's not of use to a hacker. So it is a secure channel created between a sender and a receiver after encrypting this data. Now here at client side, or you can say receiver side, this data is arriving. So now a receiver will get a pop-up, yes, that some data has arrived, but that data is in encrypted format. Now what receiver do is receiver will take out his key, sent by the sender and apply to the lock on the data. So if the key is correct, which is sent by the sender, if the key matches to the sender's key, then this data will be decrypted. So this data from this format will convert to hello, and the receiver will receive the original message sent by the sender without any issues of getting it leaked or getting it hacked in a secure manner. So this is what a symmetric cipher model is. This is how a symmetric cipher model works. So basically, there are the key components of symmetric cipher model. So first key component is algorithm, a strong algorithm, I suppose. Second is key to lock or to unlock the data. And if a receiver will have this unlock key sent by the sender, then he can successfully decrypt that algorithm, decrypt that data sent from the sender. So this is how a symmetric cipher model works. On this basis, you can write your theory. You can get I hope you get the exact knowledge of what the symmetric cipher model is. I hope you like the video. If you still have any doubt, you can comment down below. I will try to get to your answer as soon as possible. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and stay connected for more of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.